Don't worry, Mr. Jameson. That picture of Spider-Man's in the bag. He's a criminal. Proving it's not going to be a problem. Hey, don't bother talking to the boss, Pete. I got the front page all sewn up.
You'll never get that picture of Spider-Man.
Watch me.
Maybe I will.
You ready to do this?
I guess. Are you sure about this, Eddie? I've been thinking.
Don't think. I'm paying you, and no one's gonna get hurt. It's just a picture. Now chill. Give me your best Spidey pose.
So that's Brock's game, huh? Well, he can't turn in the picture if he doesn't have it. I'll take that.
Oh, you think you're smart, buddy? Well, think again. I hit a bunch of cameras around here, and now I have an even better shot than I was planning. You punching me in the jaw and taking my camera. So thanks.
Guess I'll just have to take those cameras, too.
Nice going, Spidey. Pinning something on you just moved to the top of my list. I'll get something on you if it's the last thing I do.
We need some stock photos to replenish the morgue. We've got a deadline coming too, so get me these shots ASAP. Here's the list. Get going.
Let's see. Cops in front of the police station. Looks like there are some cops down there right now.
Ah!
Next up, a photo of bad traffic. That should be easy. Cabbie's by the UN. That ought to be easy. Couldn't ask for a better shot than that. Next is an intersection in Central Park South. Wow, another accident. Guess today's my lucky day. Okay, tourist in Times Square. Should be no problem. There's always tourists in Times Square, right?
These shots are respectable, but I've seen better work from you. Some former Austin girls are putting on a charity fashion competition. We're gonna run a piece in the lifestyle section. Get pics of every contestant and a nice shot of the winner, okay?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our three lovely finalists as they take one last stroll down the catwalk before the judges make their final decision. Thank you, girls. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The winner of the first annual Miss No to Gangs New York is... Finalist number two, Lucretia! Go ahead and show everyone your winning style on the catwalk, Lucretia. Isn't she amazing, folks?
She totally cheated! This whole thing was rigged!
Girls, please don't fight. It's just a silly contest. It's all for charity, right? You know, charity...
How could you losers pick her? I'm more stylish than both these other chicks.
Thank you.
Good work. Not front page good, but still good. We're getting some reports of a big heist down at the docks. Some high-tech combat suits were stolen. See if you can get me a good shot for the front page.
Combat suit? More like a walking tank. I should talk to Robbie and see if he knows any more about the robbery.
Great shots, Pete. Come on back when you have a chance. I may have a lead on that robbery, and I want the Bugle to get the scoop with your photos to back it up. We just got a tip on those combat suits. The Order of the Dragon Tail has been spotted with a bunch of them. This could be huge. Don't let me down. Thank you.
at all of them. Better be careful on this one. I don't know what they're up to, but I can't let them walk away with those suits.
This is good stuff, Pete. We're getting reports from all over the city of Spider-Man hanging from a helicopter doing ridiculous stunts. I don't know what's up, but I want photos of it. You're the go-to guy for Spidey photos, so do your thing.
Someone's obviously dressing up as me for publicity. Well, I guess I should make the best of it. At least I can earn a paycheck for someone else's stupid stunts for a change. There he is. Man, doesn't even look like me at all. There he is. Man, doesn't even look like me at all. I would never do something like that. Okay, that was pretty impressive for a guy with no superpowers. No, he's gonna fall! Thank you. There he is. Man, he doesn't even look like me at all. I would never do something like that. Okay, that was pretty impressive for a guy with no superpowers. No, he's gonna fall! There he is. Man, he doesn't even look like me at all. I would never do something like that. Okay, that was pretty impressive for a guy with no superpowers. No, he's gonna fall! I don't take kindly to people impersonating me. If I catch you, and I mean that literally, doing something like this again, there will be harsh, angry words spoken by me. At you. Got it? Wish I could have gotten a photo of that. Spidey save Spidey.
Eddie isn't even in the same league as you, Pete. You're gonna think this is nuts, but we're getting calls about a UFO flying over the city. People are seeing something and I want a photo of it.
UFOs? Hope Mysterio isn't back. That couldn't be. Robbie said the UFO was last seen flying around here somewhere. making a run for it. Stay still for a minute. Geez, that thing is fast. Stay still for a minute. Stay still for a minute. Stay still for a minute. They keep zigzagging around. I think I've got enough photos for Robbie now.
Looks like a new page one for tomorrow's edition.